show me your fur burger. I'll hit that fur burger like a fucking smash herder. You don't like fur burgers, you must be a turd burglar. Not known that's any burger. I want a fur burger. You want some fur burger? Order up a fur burger. One fur burger, two fur burgers, three. Any kind of fur burger's good enough for me. Order up a fur burger. I am a real deserver. Serve it up there, sugar. I am a snatch observer. I like my fur burger sloppy and juicy. I like it when the meat falls out the bun. I like my fur burger piled up with condiments. And I'm a hungry man, I need more than one. When you do the fur burger, you'll bring a machete. Because the jungles of the burger may be hairy like Yeti. And now you're ready for the 70s fur burger that's sweaty. Don't be astounded, I'ma go down, I'ma pound it rock steady. You got buckwheat in a leg lock and I'm loving that burger. No need to look further till I see my fur burger. I got surges of virgins, full for burgers, that's urgent. And when I see no fur burgers, I start searching and searching. And while I'm looking for burgers, I'm bent for burgers. Are getting like finger puppets and muppets in which I stuff like Jim Henson. I'm not talking crab cakes and fillets of fish. Those type of burgers are a different dish. But even if you're vegan, well that burger gets eaten. Even though it sounds strange, that burger's free range. Passion for burgers, even though I love mashing. While I'm bashing for burgers, I think of dashing and crashing. Anyway, I even hazard the chance with city transit. Lots of averages have that for burgers it happens. Every nook and every cranny, every granny and my nose. For burgers are the sure for burger way to go.
Who wants a burger?
I want a
burgers in locked boxes and in tamper-proof cases. But that is extreme, and these fur burgers have faces and names of families of fur burger relations. The fur burger tree of fur burger generations. I would tell it on the mountains and on radio stations. All hail the fur burger and condemn all castrations. Fur burger waits, it is a crime on fur burgers. Even slow learners know that they're the head turners. I like them from the mall or even straight out of college or the country cooker bar, cause those ones have knowledge. I'm not feeling lazy, I don't mind to be teaching. Sometimes I find the odd fur burger that be reaching a ripe old age, and if you fit and have heart, even your fur burger won't fall apart. They work even better after taking a licking and a crazy pounding, and they still keep on ticking. Whether married or single, sometimes married tastes better. If your fur burger's not happy at home, it gets wetter for me, and that's more fur burger for me. A neglected fur burger is so sad to see. Don't want no frankfurter or turkey is stuffing. No meat on a stick or bacon, egg, and cheese muffin. Not going for ribs or no wings from a chicken. There's only one meal that's truly finger-licking, and you know I'm picking the one that I can stick my dick in. Multi-purpose fur burgers always win pole position. So there it is, girl, look into my eye, cause after fur burger for dessert, it's hip-hop.